5 supply drops has to be enough to get an SCG variant. No.
Elite!
No. Come on, I got 3 more. Please, I pray to Jesus. No. Michael Condry! Son of a bitch. You best give me one. If I don't get one out of this last supply drop, I swear.
Elite! Elite!
Well, fuck then. I'm done with life. Literally. Like, I'm not going to use half of this stuff. I'm going to go into my armory and delete all of this. Why? Why? I fucking hate this. I love the supply drops, I just hate ASDs. Fucking game. Hello everybody, Shrek9974 here, and today I'm going to be doing a commentary. I do commentaries quite a bit on my channel, I like to do them, it's fun, it lets me express my opinion on certain topics and things. But before we get into any more details on the commentary, I'm going to tell you what I'm using. I'm using the Pytech. I'm gonna say the Pytech loophole with a foregrip and a red dot sight. Don't know if I pronounced that right. If I did not, let me know in the comments below. Now, without further ado, let's jump into today's topic. Why I dislike ASDs so much? Okay, I'll bite. ASDs, when they came out, were one of the worst things I think they add to Advanced Warfare. It's the worst microtransaction thing I've ever seen, and it makes the game very unfair. Alright, I understand that, like, it's to make up for all those people that don't have the elite weapons and stuff like that. But still, if the fact that it just allows people to just buy all the weapons they want, and it's not even made towards the odds aren't stacked in your favor for weapons, it's stacked in your favor for armor. I bet you didn't know that. Without me going on an endless rant, I'll just tell you the statistics. I'm just going to tell you quickly why ASDs just aren't appealing to me and why they never will be. Alright? Let's start off with what they're made for. They are designed to give armor, not weapons. Alright? Let's put this into perspective. You will, in one supply, advanced supply drop, you're guaranteed one weapon variant, and that's it. The probability of getting 2 guns in an advanced supply drop, approximately 2%. 3 guns, even lower than, below 1%. Let's just say extremely low. So, there's that, which is running against them. Oh yeah, if I didn't mention it, I'm playing on the map Terrace. I'm gonna call advanced supply drops ASDs just because that's easier. It's a lot easier to say than advanced supply drop. So the ASDs, that's step one. Step two, I don't like the way they're marketed. They're marketed so it's like, oh, you can get all this cool armor, when in reality you get nothing from it. The ASDs are very, very useless at times, and they more give you weak variants that you're never gonna use. Next thing is, you can't earn a lot of ASDs. You can earn approximately maybe, you can earn maybe 35 total. And you can just buy all of them that you want. There needs to be more ways for the ASDs to, like, there needs to be more ways to unlock them, because right now it's all it is leveling. I think someone tweeted at Sledgehammer, or someone, I have an idea of later on that I'll tell you guys about. Not 100% sure on this, but I think I have an idea of how Sledgehammer could make it so ASDs are possible. And it uses something that that was in Ghost and is in Modern Warfare 3, so they could be able to implement it. It could be very easy. Alright. So without further ado, let's get back to what we were talking about. Why ASDs are so bad? I feel that my luck with ASDs, normally it gives me weapons I already have. Like, that's all I get, is I get elite weapons. I get elite weapons I already own. And my friends tell me this too, they get weapons they already own. They'd much rather use a normal supply drop and get different items than just get a bunch of the same shit that we already have. Alright, now that I've hated on ASDs, another thing I dislike about them is the way you unlock them, the leveling. I like how you can get it for leveling up and for prestiging, but you can only get 4 per prestige, and when you have one, it like increases your XP to an insane amount, like 13, 14,000. It's like, okay, so they want you to use it. They want you to waste them. It's not like you can just stack them up. You have to kind of just, get rid of them. It's very, very annoying in that way. Then, they also, I don't like the way they're marketed. I don't like the way they are, but I do offer a solution. I feel like if this was added in, I would love it. So you guys remember squad points or prestige points from COD Modern Warfare 3 and 2, like in Ghost Squad points. What I propose this idea. You can for different challenges. I don't know if this is true or not, but I would like this to be a real thing. For different challenges, example, get 30 kills with a heavy weapon or get a certain thing, you'll get a supply drop point. And with these supply drop points, or these advanced, or these, whatever they decide to call them, you can buy elite weapon variants, and you can get a certain amount of them. Like, let's say you get, I don't know, 5, and you can get an ASD, or... And then you can, like, maybe get rare, different rarities. That would be an oh my god, if that was it, I would play the shit out of this game. I feel like that would be a great, great idea. Especially, for just the way that would market towards them. Because think about it. It would be more along the lines of, now if I play hard and if I do all these different challenges, I can get a bunch of ASD points. Let's say they're called supply drop points. I'll get a bunch of supply drop points. And then with those supply drop points, I can buy supply drops. I can buy... And then you could also set it up so that you can even buy weapon variants. Like you could buy like maybe for... Let's say you earn 1 per challenge and the challenges are hard to do. Let's say you get 100 or 200 challenges. Then... Oh, no, it's for 200, for, like, you get 1 per challenge. Let's say you do crazy hard challenge, you get 5. And then the average, like, a supply drop's, like, 5 points. An ASD will be, like, I don't know, 20 points. And then you can have elite weapon, different elite weapons for different, like, point amounts. And you can set up values. This could also help if we want to make a trading system later on. But, like I said, I think that'd be a good idea. Now, that's just my idea of how you could... like, maybe turn around supply drops, and plus that'd help the Grandmaster procedure out, help a lot of people out. Now that we went over that, I'm going to tell you more reasons to why I hate ASDs. It makes COD feel pay-to-play. Alright, this is a big thing I dislike. I don't like games that are pay-to-play, but it makes it feel as pay-to-play, because it's like, okay, now that we have these ASDs, people are going to essentially buy just a shit ton of them, and then they get all these weapon variants, all this stuff that before, when you had a bunch of elite guns, it meant you worked your ass off for supply drops. You earned the supply drops, you got the supply drops, and then once you got those supply drops, you worked your way up. You got all of the items, you got everything you'd want. It took time, it took effort, and it was just painful. It was a bit painful, but you got these cool elite weapons. Now it's more along the lines of, oh, I bought an ASD, and I got the Obsidian Steed, or something like that. I don't like it. That's mainly the reason I dislike ASDs. I also dislike how the new weapon variants are more common in them and not normal supply drops. I think it should be the other way around, but beggars can't be choosers. Anyway, that's all for today's video. If you did enjoy, please like and subscribe if you have not already. I'm kind of in the process of making a new outro, not 100% sure on what I want yet, so I'm probably not going to have an outro here. I'll be thinking about it. But if you did enjoy, please like and subscribe if you have not already. If you want to, you can continue watching the gameplay. It's very little left. I have a little tidbit at the end for you guys. So without further ado, bye. We lost Alpha. Nice work. Enemy assault drone in the air. Enemy has charged. Bitch, you guessed it. Securing.